In today's video, I'm going to be showing you all of the new cosmetics that are coming to the Fortnite item shop within the next couple of weeks. All the new skins, new bundles, new dancing emotes, everything new I'm going to show you in this video. Fortnite are even bringing back the original default skins for you to purchase. So really quickly, before I show you everything, my channel hit 500,000 subscribers a couple of days ago. As a thank you for the support that I've been getting, I am going to be giving two of you the Joker bundle for free. I am going to buy two codes for two of you that follow me on Instagram. I'm going to choose one subscriber from my YouTube channel and I'm going to choose one Instagram follower. So make sure that you follow me on Instagram and make sure that you're subscribed to me on my YouTube channel. And I will choose two of you on November the 17th and give you a code. So these are all of the upcoming cosmetics that are coming to Fortnite. So we have got the Midas Crest back bling, the Midas Rex outfit, the Dark Scully outfit, the Dark Scully Satchel back bling, the Dark Splitter harvesting tool, the claws, the Ghost Rider outfit. I'll put on screen a picture right now. So that is what this skin's gonna look like. That looks so epic. The Nexus War Glider, the Bad Joke harvesting tool, the Back Bloom back bling, the Tag of Doom spray, the Reflector Wrap, the Ivy Axe harvesting tool, the Joker's Revenge pickaxe, the Kingmaker's pickaxe, the Laugh Riot back bling, the Joker outfit, the Poison Ivy outfit. So the Joker, Poison Ivy, Ivy Axe, Joker's Revenge, Kinmakers, Laugh Riot, Bad Joke and the Back Bloom is everything that is coming in the Joker bundle. And also that Midas and the Midas Crest back blinging outfit will also be in with that bundle. We've also got a new Contrail coming, which is Pick a Card. I'm not 100% sure, but I do think that could be part of the Joker bundle as well. But that's definitely coming to Fortnite. The Marshmallow bundle's returning. The Electric Claw harvesting tool. The Cloud Striker outfit. We've got the Bash bundle. The Brilliant Bomber bundle. The Elevation back bling. The Indigo Karma back bling. The Indigo Kuna outfit. The Plasma Carrot harvesting tool. The Bars Wrap. The Bark Basher harvesting tool. The Wave Breaker skin. The Shadow Midas outfit has been confirmed, so that will be coming to Fortnite at some point. The Brilliant Bomber skin. The Chipset Wrap. The Cityscape Wrap. The Constructor Classic back bling. We've got the Beach Bomber outfit. The Dozer outfit. The Deep back bling. The Danger Frog Wrap. The Hollow Foil Wrap. That would be epic, because that hollow foil, if you've actually unlocked the Marvel skins, hollow style, I call them rainbow style, but if you've actually unlocked any of them hollow styles, this wrap will go perfectly with them skins. The Key Change Music Pack, the Loons Back Bling, the Members Only Emote, the Polar Poleaxe Pickaxe, the Nightbite Harvesting Tool, the Neon Pulse Wrap, the Nap Capping Outfit, the Power Pack Back Bling, the Powerhouse outfit, the Rem Raider outfit, the Shadow Beach Brawler outfit, the Stealth Stinger Glider, the Spectacle Flex Wrap, the Slumber Jack outfit, the Sergeant Snooze outfit, the Twin Talons pickaxe, the Unicycle emote, the Winner Circle music pack, the Batty Blanket back bling, the Distracted emote, the Cuddle Team Leader Winner loading screen, the Cloudy Corn spray, the Boss Battle music pack, the Dog Eat Dog spray, the Hulk classic outfit, the Headhunter Prime outfit, the Ice It spray, the Original Renegade outfit, the On Your Mark emote, the Little Sweets pickaxe, the Jonesy the First outfit, the Piranha pickaxe, the Rainbow Riot wrap, the Rookie Spitfire outfit, the Sad Claps emote, the Stuffle Smasher pickaxe, the Squad Cell Glider, the Sky Cell Glider, the Shakes to Go Black back bling, the Tatter Pounders pickaxe, the OG Glider, the Throwback Axe pickaxe, the Tiniest Violin emote, the Visitor GG spray, the Vintage Ramirez outfit, the Vanguard Banshee outfit, the Toasty emote, the Wave Breaker wrap, the Wave Crest pickaxe, the Wild Streak One outfit, the Zombie Shambles emote, which I think they're actually going to bring in the future some mummy skins, and I think that is going to go with the mummy skins, but I'll make a separate video on that in the future, and I'll go over that in more detail. And then finally, we have the Latchland set. So we get the Latchland outfit, the Latchland backblint, the Latchland emote, and the Latchland harvesting tool. Now obviously at the moment it's all encrypted, so it can't be seen what it actually is gonna look like. So you'll see that on November the 12th. So on November the 12th, this will all come to the item shop as a set, and you'll be able to buy that. Really quickly, before I end the video, I will go over to today's item shop. There is nothing new in today's item shop. So yeah, that's it for this video. If you're new to my channel, just subscribe, hit notifications. I upload videos every day. I buy everything new and showcase it in game. So yeah, just make sure you've got notifications on also, because I'll be announcing two winners on November the 17th for the new Joker bundle. I'm Truman. I'll see you all in the next one. I'm out.